highly recommend checking them out if you haven't already. Because Mega Man music is awesome. And that's that. Howdy doody, people out there. Happy Thursday. Can you believe Christmas is in like 3 days? I can't. Oh wait, let me switch this over.
Oh no.
TV. Oh, right, I muted it. That should be good. It's been a while since I played this game. Well, I mean, okay, it's been a while since I've streamed. Period. After like a 2-3 month hiatus? I don't know. I just seem to have some sort of curse with this game that just whenever I try and play it, something comes up and stops me from playing it. Huh. Nunchuck is required. Right here. Where's the pointer? Here it is. I believe it was this one. No, not a multiplayer. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Metroid Prime 2 had an okay multiplayer. But it was just that, just okay. I never played Hunters, so I don't know how that one was. I think that one was more fun. But it's like, you had Metroid Prime 2 on the GameCube, but then you were like, why don't I just go play some GoldenEye, because GoldenEye was more fun. Or Perfect Dark, in my case. My family played a lot of Perfect Dark when we were kids. That stupid railgun. Okay. If I remember correctly, we were like, okay, we have the light beam, we have the dark beam. I'm sure the game will remind me where I was momentarily, because this game is very good at that. Wait, what is that? Extremely... Weapons fire is useless against it. Okay. Oh, hi. I'd need to go back and, okay, so that's where I got back here. I fought Dark Samus. Okay. So I have fought Dark Samus already. Wait, yeah, this is where I got the light beam. Right? I'd need to go back and play this on a GameCube just to, like, get a feel for how the controls are, or were, rather. Because there are times when the Wiimote controls get kind of annoying. But then I vaguely remember the controls on the GameCube just being, like, tanky and stiff. All units to battle stations. Dark Hunter has breached the Metroid facility. Glory to the... I don't even care right now. Come on. There's another dude in here, I know it. Hello. Anybody? Nobody? Well. Oh. Oh, there you are. You need some light. So we hit this with dark to energize it. I need the key to go fight the first boss. That's what. I've got two of the three keys for the area, and I need the third one. So that's nice. Man, I know I say this every time I play Metroid Prime, but just, there's so much useless information that gets tossed around that it just does wonders for atmosphere. It's just like, yeah, there's these dead guys you can read in gruesome detail how they died. Does that do anything for you? No. What the? Stop it. Energized. Come on. Yeah, come on. Jump at me. Where am I? Oh, of course it turned off. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. There's a door. Wait, no, that's an annihilator beam door. I can't actually go that way. Feeding pit. Battleground, I need super missiles. So, I'm probably not supposed to be here. Meaning I need to go find a portal back to the light world. Oh. Heyo. Dark Preed. Darkling possessed gas-filled cyborg. Darkling enhances target's durability. Destruction of the outer body will release a highly toxic cloud. Hoorah. Yep. That idiot. Wait, have I scanned these things? Yes, I have. Later. Yeah, here we go. Wow, tenacious. Zip. Okay. Now then. How am I supposed to get in there? Because there's a bomb slot. Maybe I'm not supposed to get in there yet. Yeah, I don't have boost ball. Need to go fight Boost Guardian. Okay. Here's where we started. Oh. Space pirate logs. Security breach. Transfer data. Data transferred. Okay. I can read that on my own time. Squishy. Wait, why do I need to go up here? Oh wait, I'm playing the trilogy version. I can just jump. Metroids. Stop it. Talon Metroid. Okay. Vulnerable to dark energy. Otherwise known as vulnerable to ice beam. Hey, stop it. What do we got here? Maintenance report. Energy containment field offline. Mass breeding Metroids is underway. Oh, right. Oh, there's an E-tank up there I could get. It's on me. Down, down, and you stay the same, and you go up, up. I need super missiles for that one. Bada boom, shakalaka. Extra E-tanks are always welcome. Speed of ball. Oh, yeah, rip this guy. Subject is barely alive, is periodically leached of its bioenergy by the Metroids. Oh. Ow. Who's leaving all this phazon on the floor? Who's hatching Metroids? Baby! Exposure to phazon will mutate them into a deadly version? Oh. Just a normal Metroid. Okay. Stand in the bad. Oh, there's more down there. Goodness. Well, forget this. I could be here all day. Of course there's nothing in here. Rude. Lasers. Lasers. Let me out! Wait. Garbage! Place is just a big circle. Okay. I'll go this way then. Right, because now that I have the light beam, I can exit the facility, I think. Huh? Portal generator. Space pirate defense shield. It is impervious to your weaponry. Sad. Something I'm missing, I'm positive. he exploded. I've already been in here, haven't I? Yeah, there's just like some data lore posts. Is there a Dark World portal around here somewhere? I think that's what I need to find. No, I already got that. Need echo visor for that. Well, here's the return point for a dark portal. Mineshaft. Oh, right. Mining station, temple access, Aegon Temple, Sand Canyon. I need like the super, here we go, portal terminal. That's where I'm supposed to be heading. Very far away from where I currently am. At least I hope. Oh wait, this is a one-way thing, isn't it? Dang it. This is the problem with putting a game down for a couple months. Oh. Well, okay then. Is that you forget where anything is. Well, darn, I would have hoped that would have been more useful, but maps are good, I guess. There's this bit. Of course, it doesn't include the map of the Dark World. All right. Pointer, please. Probably get some more ammo for my dart gun. Can. Wonderful. This way. Why would they build such a contraption? I don't even know if the Luminoth had Morph Ball technology. Maybe it's just some sort of, like, abstract clock. Oh, that was a bad idea. Open the portal! Well, this has been a productive half an hour. Alright, Dark World, here I am. This object is not here. Okay. So where do I think I... Oh. Well, I think I'm heading there. To the Judgment Pit. Sounds like a fun place. That I need. Floor is lava, the game. Or rather, the ground is... the air is lava. Search the Dark Aegon Wastes to find it. Surprise, surprise. Well, let's go this way. Let's go this way, then. Hey, look at that. Got there. Boss time. Chivo unlock. Oh, this is the big worm guy, isn't it? Like, I've played through the first two dungeons of this game so many times, you'd think I'd know them better. But that's only ever as far as I get. I want to scan it from here. Yeah, it's Worm Friend. Hi. Tremors. Amorbus. It's a biogenerated power sphere. Sphere provides dark energy for the Amorbus. Xenotech is detected within the sphere. Sphere is impervious to weapon. Come on. I need to scan you. It's a giant tunneling worm. Who would have got? Who would have guessed? View. Oh, hi. Oh, get back in the light. You know, I get the oh. I get the sentiment behind, oh, it's, you know, the dark world. It'll kill you because it's evil. Because it's the polar opposite of light world. But hot dang, is it annoying. To just be constantly dying if I'm not standing in the designated safe zone. I guess, bright side, I'm regenerating health when I'm standing in the designated safe zone. But not nearly as fast as I lose it. Worm time. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like this. Ow. Come on, pal. Just let me shoot you. Eat me. Wait. Break already. Huh. Bonk. Phase 3, go. I missed. Oh, here's a big friend. Okay, two. Have time to rest in three phase when I am drawing aggro. Nuke it, dot it, hit it like you mean it. I'll need to go watch how the speedrun does this fight because, holy cow. Wait, no. I'm pretty sure the speedrun, like, does this fight near last. Because sequence breaking and all that. eat me. You did it. And then it goes dark or morbous. Wait, what did I missed a scan. Dang it, I missed a scan. Shoot. Man. Everything's ruined. Reset the run. Missed the scan. Any percent. Yeah, any percent skips the fight completely, yeah. I figured as much because this is a time waster. Also, hello, Madagascar Dave. How you doing? Hooray, you are resistant to poison air. Grats. This way. It still kills you, just not as fast. Just fine. I'm doing pretty good. It's mid-afternoon, nice time to play some Metroid. No, not yet. Yeah, no, the blue thing. Scan the blue thing. Oh, fine. Shove your gun into it. It's a good thing Samus's blaster cannon is also like a universal, well, I suppose it'd be redundant to say universal USB stick, but it's like this gun can interface with anything and download data and transfer energy somehow. It's also a battery. Chozo magic technology. Who? Oh. This is corrupted temple security station. Whoop. It's like one of those things that's like, why even ask why it works? It just does. Oh man, just normal Ings. Later. What? Where am I going? Oh, right, back to the portal room. The designated portal room. Save. That's the wrong way. I mean, it would probably be fine to save. Dark pirates. Ah, shoot. Get up here. No, get up here. Open the gate. Let me through. head over to the temple in the light world. Slap that energy on in. Call it good. You know, I've never been a huge fan of the suit designs in this game. Maybe it's because they're different. They're more than just palette swaps, and it's like odd. Because I know a lot of people really like the way the dark and the light suits look. But I don't know, I've just never been a huge fan. Anything different is wrong. No, that's not what it is. Hooray! We did it! And now it's not all creepy and cloudy anymore. The sun is shining once again. Here you go, my friend. Just for you. Am I in scan visor? Was I in scan visor? I must have been. Cool. Now we get to go to the second zone. The swamp. Get out. That way. Bees! That wasn't smart. This way. As great as some of the music in this franchise is, I can't say I enjoy the pirate theme. It is very loud. Thank you. And again, the music so far hasn't been like, I don't know, hasn't stood out to me as much as Metroid Prime 1. Maybe that's just because I have an unfair amount of nostalgia for Metroid Prime 1. This is a good beat. Okay. I'm supposed to head back up, aren't I? Here, precious. Not sure I'm supposed to go in here yet, but obviously I can. And it's Metroid, so if you can, you should. Ooh. Three-pointed decacycles go, targets numerous breaches in its armor, exposes a toxic organic pathogen, led to his demise. Cool. Can I scan this? Mutated ingworms, bioforms with bread for massive size. It appears the ing used these creatures to block access to areas. Well, I'll grab this. Just out in the open. Oh. Now they're upset. Is this it? Yeah. Plane of Dark Worship. Huh. Alright. I mean, later when I get the multi-missile, I'll be able to head back there. But, you know, get there when I get there. Go talk to Frienderman up here, and he's like, hey, go to the Torvis Bog, and I'm like, ugh. Visor. What is this, light flyer? Fires up bursts of energy in combat. Ah. Ah. Rude. Right, because now that I have the orange translator, I can head to Torvis. Do I need to talk to Mr. Man? I forget. Let's just go do it, just in case. Do 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 do. I am here. You are here. We are having conversation. Thank you. You're welcome.
Valiant, honest Illuminath, he passes, who remain in deep stasis. Beyond guardian, do not suffer defeat lightly. They will seek revenge for your actions.
Okay.
With the energy lost from the desert region, they will increase their efforts in other lands. Wham. The usual in the Torvis sector. The enemy's on the move.
And Swamplands Torvis treacherous, bear this in mind as you move through the bog, and I'm like, oh, swamp levels.
May the light of Aether serve you well.
I don't feel like doing my generic old man voice for Mr. Mothman. At least Torvus Bog isn't Blight Town. No. Dark Torvus Bog is Blight Town. Rocket-powered elevator! Let this gateway forever protect our temple. And then I open it, and it stays open for the rest of eternity. Ah, bats. Stop it. Well, looks like I have to go to Darkland. Oi. Vaporized. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just slowly dying. Oh! Oh, that did a lot. Luminoth supply transport. Oh! Okay. Supposed to get up there. Right, okay. Good gravy. Puzzle. All right. What a convoluted locking mechanism. Oh, I actually can't move, so this is just a rail shooter. Back towards the light. Vaporized. Oh, goodbye, pirate skiff. get vaporized. Super missiles. Oh. All right. All right, into Torvus. You know, walking past a vista like that,
makes me really what... Oi. Makes me really want, like, an HD remaster of the Metroid Prime trilogy.
Just cause, like... It could look so good. I mean, it already looks really good. Oh, this is pretty chill. Alright. An air purification system. In the bog. Torvus bearer pod. S. Delee. Shredder. Oh, it's like those stupid seed pods from Tower Climb. Bridge. Fish. Hidelings. Alrighty. There's no gravity suit in this game, is there? No, they have that little underwater jetpack, that's right. Oh wait, that's the item get jingle. I'm thinking the that one. Ah. Dark beam. Go. Leave it to Samus to eradicate all natural life on a planet. Did those things just like disappear? Oh, they are invisible. Okay. Shriekers. Ah. Right. You need the echo visor to see them well. except that they don't move. So it's kind of ineffective. You need super missiles, you ding dong. Oh. Oh yeah, this room. Okay, so maybe it's just the Aegon Wastes that doesn't really have a soundtrack. Because this is a pretty cool beat. T-Rex, or the logical progression of a T-Rex with zero amount of arms. Grinchler. They're basically just like non-icy versions of those Shigoths from Prime 1. With lightning horn instead of ice breath, I guess, also. Ow. Golden rule of Metroid Prime. You strafe, and you strafe, and you strafe. Sentinel crystal. Good to know that Umas has, like, full access to everything that happens on the planet still. Umos, Umos. I'm not a pronunciation man, despite their names being four letters long. Dark Phlogus. Bridge system locked in place. Dark Sentinel crystal. Gash. Power bomb. Is this really just so I could turn the bridge? I think it was. Just, you know, dip your foot into dark ether here and there. We'll take the plunge soon enough. Oh, not these guys. Who's the commandos? Yeah. Wait, why am I using Dark Beam? Because Dark Beam is good. Ice Beam was good in Metroid Prime 1, why wouldn't it still be good today? Or in Metroid Prime 2. Oh, they just run away after a while. Well, that's nice. The game has some mercy. Oh gosh. Sporb. No. No touch. I need the grapple beam. And that just leads me back up here, I believe. Yeah. What was this for? Maybe there's something more to this next area. Aha! Once again, I'm confused as to the practical applications of a kinetic orb launcher, but, you know, they built it. They're sure as heck gonna use it. Denzium. That's power bomb, isn't it? Yeah. No, I want to scan the things. I need lore. Illuminoth Warrior. Okay. tank. Wait. Shoot. There's no... Oh, wait, yeah. Duh. The orb launcher. Oh, gosh. Those things reproduce quickly. Running low on ammo. Oh, hey, pirates. Is that it? Oh, here we go. More pirates. Thank goodness for seeking missiles. Let me just say that. Super missile! Yeah! Good thing they don't have a super missile guardian. Are these destructible? Yes, they are. Nothing? Oh wait, no, there it is. Ammo drop. Cool. Oh, super missile feels so good. Two decacycles. It is heavy combat damage, so signs of numerous in possession attempts all failed. Hull objector online. Please leave a message.
Great warrior cubs to the Temple of Torvis, may you succeed where I have failed. I am Avok. Sentinel of the temple, heed my words carefully.
As you can see, this temple has been crippled by the ravages of war. While the main chamber is mostly preserved, the remainder has been flooded. Use your abilities to venture into the dark areas, flooded areas, and find the keys you need into the dark temple. The waters of the dark aether are foul and venomous.
Don't touch the bad.
You can read green things now. Samus can green text now.
May the light of Aether guide your aim.
Anything else? Anything else I can look at? No? Okay. Alright. Through vigilance and what? Strength. Through vigilance and strength, we create peace. Alright, whatever you say, guys. Oh. Well. Later. Lore note. Densium. Sounds like some pirates are gonna try and get the jump on me. Oh no. Wow, I fought Dark Pirate Commandos before I fought Normal Pirate Commandos. That's something. Portal, go! At least I don't have to do any, like, ridiculous... mirror aligning puzzles. What? Oh, is this? I think that's for the key to the sky, not the sky temple, the last key. Or set of keys. Do I need a screw attack out there? Maybe. Okay. Alright, open the portal, jump on through, and go have a grand old time in Light Town. All right, these guys. Idiot. You dummy. And those hunter rings are weird because they're just so much... I mean, not like so much different from normal ings, but like where the normal ings are a walking mass of tentacles, they still have a mostly bestial shape. And those hunter rings are just like just a floating, writhing mass of tentacles. It's kind of creepy. It's just a little bit kind of creepy. Oi, tired. Am I fighting the Boost Guardian soon? Yep. It's Boost Guardian time. Ink Biomatter present subject of final stages of ink possession when her life signs went critical. Subject death was fatal to the ink as well. Well, good for you. For taking out the demons with you. Let me scan this guy. Stab it. Not that button. Symbiotic possession attempt failed. Oh. Alright. Speed of sound again. Fighting Sanic, the Eldritch Abomination. Come on. Alright, I can still hit it while it's a puddle. I guess it wants me to kill the inglets before it'll pop back up. Really? Gonna play me like that? Is this why people talk all the time about the Boost Guardian being the worst? Oh, I hit it. I mean, Super Missile has AoE. Why is it not dying? Its life bar's empty. There. It had to stand up before it could actually die. Sure. Boop, boop, boop. Beep, beep, beep. Boost ball. Now you too can be Sonic the Hedgehog. Metroid the Hedgehog. Use the boost ball to be radical. I'd like to see the architect who was like, nah man, we got a half, you know what would be great here? A half pipe. It's like, but why? This is like a temple hall. It's like, yeah, but wouldn't it be sweet if it was like a half pipe? It's like, what purpose would that serve? I didn't. We'd have a half pipe in the middle of the temple. Save the game so I don't have to do that again. Back to the light world, don't I? There's nothing more to be gained up here.
Open the door.
Luminoth architecture doesn't make as much sense as Chozo architecture, in my opinion. I mean, Chozo architecture doesn't make much sense either, but at least, like... at least it's like, hey, we designed this stuff so we can, you know, build things to utilize it. It's like, sure, we've got this half-pipe here for no reason except that if somebody wearing our power suit with the boost ball rolls through, they can, you know, use it. I'm pretty sure the Luminoth did not pioneer boost ball technology. Just a hunch. What the heck? Crocus? Toxin-eating forager. Okay. It's just like, maybe one of their engineers was just really into skateboarding. And it's totally not just, you know, the game devs being like, ah, geez, we gotta put in these half pipes for boost ball purposes. What is this way? Oh, clever. Ha. Good old wee motion waggle stick. Letting me just not have to plant a bomb every time I want to jump. Wait. Before I advance, let's check out this way. Actually, this could be advancing for all I know. It's been too long since I've played this game. Oh, no. This is definitely a secret. I don't think there's anything up this way. Yeah, probably not. Oh, okay. Oh no, not these guys. Phase out of local time space, my foot. I see you. Don't think I don't. You think you're so clever, huh? You think you pirate commando so clever with your whole, oh, look at me, I can go invisible. What am I doing here? I need spider ball. I can't actually do anything in here, can I? Wait, then what was the point of me going through that last room? Dang it. I guess the missile tank. I'm supposed to come here later once I have spider ball. Right, I opened this gate, which was important in the Dark World for some reason. bridge. Ah, yeah, there's something over there that I haven't opened yet. Bad sport. I can't get that missile tank until I have grapple beam. Right, this is this. Oh, right, I need a translator. Oh wait, no, I have the translator. Duh. Through vigilance and strength, we create peace. Oh. Well, I suppose the map isn't totally worthless. Right, I'm supposed to go down. That's right. I'm supposed to go down into the complex beneath the temple. Because I have super missiles now, and I can't. What? Did I blast this soup? Okay, I think I blasted the lock on the other side of the door. Right, that one needs... Wait, no! No! Back down, please. Really? Run away from the shriekers. Pop a hole in the floor again. Open the door. Get on the floor. Something about a reptile. Of course, taking heavy chemical damage. There's some similarities. Digestive fluid found in several creatures. Cool. Eaten alive. Heavy exposure to unknown chemicals. Unable to determine cause of death. That sounds great. Those guys were dissolved by something. And then we go down into this weird research facility. Okay, oh dear, I don't think I want to go down here, but here I go going down here. Wait, what kind of a blast shield is that? Purple. Gotcha. Oh, there's a save station up there. Need save point. I'm okay. Thank you, physics. You are eternally a pal. Standing in poison isn't the smartest idea I've ever had. Oh wow. It's been almost 2 hours. Yeah, we'll keep going. Actually, nah. That'll do it. Actually, yeah. 2 hours for one game seems like enough. Usually I do. I mean, not usually, but either an hour and a half for two games a piece or 2 hours for one game seems like a fine amount. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Those that were watching and chatting. I'll be back on Saturday with the game. It might be Bayonetta 2 just because there's Christmas in Bayonetta 2. But, or it might not be. I don't know. I'll see what happens when that happens. But, let me turn this off. Halt. No signal. Go over here. Thank you very much for watching. But yeah, I'll be back on Saturday. And until then, y'all have a great day.
Said to me that I would be the last.